bill legalizing medical marijuana refiled in 18th Congress, Metro Manila, CNN Philippines, July 1st, that the 17th Congress failed to pass. Copies of the proposed measure were submitted Monday, the first day of filing bills, by Isabella Representative Antonio Albano. He is the brother of former Congressman and now Isabella Governor Rodolfo Albano, who first pushed for the bill in 2014. The proposed Philippine Compassionate Medical Cannabis Act seeks to legalize and regulate the medical use of cannabis or marijuana, which is known to have therapeutic purposes in the treatment of chronic or debilitating medical conditions such as arthritis, epilepsy and multiple sclerosis, among others. Albano's policy advisor Sotero Reyes said there are no major changes in the current version of the bill as compared to the one filed during 17th Congress. Under the proposal, only doctors licensed by the Philippine Drug Enforcement Agency can prescribe the use of medical marijuana for qualified patients. The ingredients of cannabis that would be used for medical purposes will also only be available in accredited hospitals, and shall not be sold over-the-counter. The bill was approved by the House of Representatives on final reading in January, but it failed to hurdle the Senate. Senate President Bison, Tito, Sotto-3 earlier said there is no need to pass a bill legalizing medical marijuana. Citing a provision under the Republic Act No. 9165 or the Dangerous Drugs Act of 2002, Sotto said the use of medical marijuana is already legal if used for appropriate medication. A provision under the law states that patients can apply for a compassionate special permit from the Food and Drug Administration, which allows unregistered drugs in the country to be used for medication. Reyes, however, said Albano's camp remains hopeful the bill will finally become a law in the 18th Congress. This is very much a priority in his, Albano, legislative agenda, said Reyes. The 17th Congress bill already went through a lot of research, went through a lot of committee deliberation. CNN Philippines correspondent Cyan Archangel contributed to this report. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.